So that's three of our five quarterfinals completed. Next up is men's singles. It's Son Wan Ho of Korea up against the Olympic bronze medalist Viktor Axelsen. And then we'll finish with women's singles, where the defending champion Nozomi Okuhara is up against the former champion Akane Yamaguchi. Well, as far as the men's singles draw is concerned, well, seven different nations involved at quarterfinal stage. There's two Danes, as you can see, both in the bottom half of the draw. Right in the top is the defending champion and five-time winner, the Olympic silver medalist Lee Chong Wei of Malaysia. But we're going to be concentrating in that bottom quarter. Son Wan Ho against Viktor Axelsen. Both these players seeded. Five of the eight seeds in the quarterfinal stage. Son Wan Ho is the number six seed, and Viktor Axelsen is the number two seed. Viktor Axelsen was the beaten finalist here last year. The tall Dane against the number six seed, Son Wan Ho. Son Wan Ho, incidentally, was the only player in Rio to take a game off the eventual gold medalist Chen Long of China. Well, a year ago, Viktor Axelsen lost the final to the then reigning Olympic champion, Lin Dan. He had been 11-3 up in the deciding game and somehow contrived to lose it, 21-19 in an hour and 18 minutes. But what sweet revenge for this young man from Denmark in the bronze medal playoff match in Rio. That was his Olympic bronze medal. A beat. The two-time former champion at the Olympics, Lin Dan, in three games. So the players will change ends before the start of the warm-up. Son Wan Ho, a very fit athlete, great retrieving capabilities. 28-year-old from Changwon. Has been as high as four. Current ranking of number eight. Gone one down one place on the Super Series standings, down to number seven. Super Series standings just from the Super Series events. He's played five of the six previous Super Series events. Didn't play in Australia, hence he's gone down on the Super Series standings. Well, his matches so far, well, the silver medalist from the 2013 World Junior Championships, Wang Siwei, and Lee Hyunil, his teammate, in the second round. Both of those in two straight games. Viktor Axelsen, well, he's only 22 years of age, current world number four, and that's a career high. Beaten finalist last year, as I say, 194, that's 6'4". And what a moment for him in Rio, backing up his bronze medal at the World Championships in 2004. A beat Wong Wing Kee of Hong Kong in the first round, and then Pranoy of India in yesterday's second round encounter. Viktor Axelsen still looking for his first ever Super Series title. He's been in six finals, never won one of them. Well, this, as you can see, is the seventh meeting between these two players. Honours are shared at the moment, but the last time they met was in the second round of this year's Singapore Super Series. It was three games, as you can see. In fact, it's been to three games on three of the previous six occasions. So our umpire for this one from Japan, as indeed is the service judge.
Ladies and gentlemen, on my right, Viktor Axelsen, Denmark. And on my left, Song Wang-ho, Korea. Song Wang-ho, to Seoul. Double play.
So the number six seed, Song Wang-ho of Korea, nearest to us against the Olympic bronze medalist. Last year's beaten finalist here at the Yonex Open Japan, Viktor Axelsen. Well, neither men troubled in either of their first two matches. What a good opening rally.
One love.
Well, a very good start by the Korean. Very positive, commanding the rallies. Finds the line. That's lovely. Threaded it down the line. Axelsen.
One, three.
Oh, yeah. Plumb on the line.
Service over. Four. One. Service over, 2-5.
Whoa.
Missed it.
3-5.
Yeah, he'll be acutely aware of his opponent's ability when hitting in a downward direction, using his height and the angles he can create. Therefore, someone who I should think is going to be very wary about just clearing. And he will have to play with deception on his clears and a punch clear. Oh, he's got to try and hit in a downward direction himself.
It's
a very, very good lift.
4-7.
From Axelsen. Deep into court. Oh, clever smash. Good defense from Son Wan-ho. Oh, so was that. And then makes an error with his drop shot.
6-7.
Oh, it was two beautiful defensive shots in that rally. Park Tae-sang, Korean coach. What reactions?
7-all.
Yeah, did well to get that first one back with Son Wan-ho, but absolutely no chance of that. So back level. 7-all. Backhand smash across court with a full pirouette then. Axelsen, extraordinary shot, got away with it, won the rally.
8-7.
Straight points. straight points.
10-7.
3-7 down. Oh, this is extraordinary.
11-7.
Eight straight in points double. From 3-7 to 11-7 and a big game interval. Total turnaround by Viktor Axelsen here in this opening game. What on earth has happened to this man? Bart Sang is trying to explain what he should be doing.
Court 1, 20 seconds. Court 1, 20 seconds.
Yeah, I think Sung Wan Ho himself is probably wondering what on earth happened there.
11-7. Play.
So it was a double action for him. Played that lift. Yeah, well, finally the run of points is brought to an end.
11.
It's brought to an end by an error from Axelsen. Forward.
12.
Racket arm
eight.
Outstretched. Look at round the head shot. Look at the racket arm. Comes from above the shuttle to play that kill. The last 12 points. Viktor Axelsen.
Service over. 9-14.
Now somehow, Sung Wan Ho is going to get himself back into this. Started the match so well. Dictating the pace of the rallies. All of a sudden, he just seems to have drifted away from the game plan.
10, 14.
And just instructing the court attendant where his knees touch the court surface in that effort to get the shuttle back. And that's enough perspiration on the court mat.
Play.
All set up with that lovely
11,
net shot off
14.
Of Axelsen's net shot. No, we missed it. Always a challenge here. I'm not surprised. It's cool.
So
good.
Challenging. Called in.
Well, I'm not sitting in the best position to see straight down that line, but it was certainly worth a challenge. And it was a very good challenge because the shuttle was out.
Collection out. Play.
Oh, well taken. That's very well taken.
13, 14.
Yeah, I wonder if, I think he was playing the net quite well in the early stages. I wonder if he's now going to revert back to that tactic. Good, he's back level.
14 on.
Yeah, it was well inside that back line. Well, there you go. I said perhaps playing the net
15,
may help Song Wan-ho. Yes, having the courage to play a net shot off his opponent's net shot, and it's working well for him. Oh my goodness. Well, what an extraordinary opening
16,
game, isn't it?
14.
Now it's 8 straight points to Song Wan-ho. He's going to leave it. That's an extraordinary shot. But in the end, to no avail. Thank you. Oh, my goodness. Lost patience.
17,
Axelsen.
14.
Oh, this is now 9 straight points. Remember, Axelsen won 11 of 12 points earlier on in this game. Very, very odd, strain scoring pattern. And that's why you always have to keep fighting and keep believing in a game, because these sort of things can happen. You can come back and you can still win. To an end, but 9 straight points.
15-17.
Really has made this opening game very open indeed. Oh, what a net shot. Yeah.
16-17.
By the young Dane. Take a look at this. Hits the top of the tape, goes over. Very nice. Taking forever, says Viktor Axelsen of his opponent, getting ready to receive. Great angle. Take a look at this. Cross court. Cute angle, played to perfection. And once again, it's back level. 17 all. Too flat, it's gone long.
Service over. 18-17.
Well, that's where all the gymnastics training has come into its own for Viktor Axelsen. Because it's not just reaching the shuttle, staying on balance and be ready for the next one as well. Been working very, very hard on his flexibility, his core stability. What a net shot from someone. 19-18. Well, error on the net shot again from Axelsen, and it brings up two game point opportunities for Son Wan-ho. Yeah, a little bit of frustration beginning to creep in with the young Dane.
Oh.
Brilliant. Good aggression. And what a great comeback by Song Wanho.
Game won by Song Wanho, 21-18.
8-14 down he was in that opening game, having promptly lost 11 of the last 12 points. But it's not how you start, it's how you finish. And Song Wanho takes the opening game against the Olympic bronze medalist, 21-18, 24 minutes for that opening game.
Second game, level, Fred.
Well, you could tell in that 2 minute timeout that Viktor Axelsen was getting a little bit irritated about something. His opponent was perhaps taking too long in between rallies. Now that just jarred the hamstring there. Oh dear. And all the frustrations out of his mind and focus on the job in hand. Good rally. Well played from Song Wanho.
Three, love.
Saw the half chance, saw that the block was a little bit loose. Had the courage to go fully committed to make the kill. His hamstring in the opening rally of this second game. Question is, how bad is it?
Service over, 1-4.
Challenge here. It was called
Viktor
in.
Viktor Axelsen challenges. Called in. Unsuccessful.
Hawkeye agrees with the line judge.
Remaining. Service over. 5-1. Flat.
It's going well wide. Yeah. I have my doubts as to whether mentally Axelsen's really in the right place at the moment. Strewn with errors now.
7-1.
Yeah, perhaps psychologically a new racket might bring a change of fortune. It's nothing to do with the racket, it's the person using the racket that's making the errors.
Flat.
But it's always worth a go. I always used to think, oh well, new shuttle or new racket might bring a change of fortune. Also just gives you a moment to recompose the thoughts.
Service over 2-7.
Oh, unbelievable net shot. That is terrific from Axelsen.
3-7.
Oh. Look at that. Look at that. To revert to playing his angles. That's where he's so effective. Trying to do there. It looked as if he was trying to play a double action sort of hold and flick. Take a look at this. Yeah, took his racket away and then tried to play it. Deceived himself into error. Wan Ho, very good at defending off the body. But it's good, I think, to use it as a variation from Axelsen. Guess which side that was coming.
10-5.
Axelsen does have a tendency to use the ordinary slice, going down towards the right-hander's forehand side. I wonder if he'd be wise to mix it up a little bit. Again, he's muttering something to his coach. Six-point advantage
interval
to the number six seed, Son Wanho, here at the mid-game interval of the second game.
Court 1, 20 seconds. Court 1, 20 seconds.
Well, we once again saw that little slip where Axelsen felt his hamstring.
11, 5. Play. Sober. 6-11.
Absolutely sent the wrong way.
Service over. 12-6.
That is wonderful block. Calm as you like. Most players would have played the straight block, deciding to go cross court and finding the outright winner. Unbelievable. That's what you call outmaneuvered. Every single shot in that rally from Son Wanho, first down the forehand side, then the backhand, then the forehand, then the backhand, made the tall man twist and turn every single shot. And the final shot was simply played into a huge gap, and Axelsen hoping that the racket would do the work for him. What a rally. Going to need some more attention. Too wet, says Axelsen to the umpire.
Play. Eight, 13.
just pause because a shuttle from the adjoining court has just landed on our court. There we go. Well, steadily closing down the deficit, Axelsen. A huge pressure. Axelsen.
14. Well,
look at
nine.
The change of pace in the attacking play from Son Wen-ho. It's absolutely superb. It's landed well.
Service over 10-14.
Yeah, in badminton terms, that's not even close. Inside the back line.
Over 15-10.
Yeah, it really, really is a terrific angle.
16-10.
Look at that. Winning the battle at the net, isn't he? Number six seed.
17-10.
Son Wen-ho. Judgment. It's drop long. Well, it really is a case of now or never as far as Axelsen is concerned.
11-18. Service over. 19-11. service over. 12-19. Oh. 13-19.
Well, it has happened before, a player coming back from this sort of a deficit, this sort of a position. I watch Kirsty Gilmore come from 11-19 down in a game in the Commonwealth Games. That's gone wide, and now it's match point opportunities for Song Wan-ho.
20, match point 13.
Well, he played well, did Song Wan-ho. And Viktor Axelsen, to me, still looks a little bit jaded after his exploits in Rio at the Olympic Games. 21-18, 21-13, and a match lasting just over 45 minutes. And Song Wan-ho, the number six seed from Korea, will play against another Dane, Jannor Jorgensen, in tomorrow's semi-final. So for Song Wan-ho, his first ever semi-final here at the Japan Open. And that will happen tomorrow.